Cool, should we start?
Hey, I'm Erin Bowman.
Hi, I'm Starley.
Hey, I'm Thief.
Zaya Koalo.
I'm Trevor Brown.
Oh, shoot, I cut you off.
My name's Tushar.
We're at the Orphanage.
And we're at
SongHubs.
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 SongHubs, the tower at Studios 301.
On a regular day at SongHubs, basically you walk into the space and you get told who you're in a group with for the day. You get in a room and you talk for a little while, get to know each other, and then you start writing a song.
Far more often than not, it works really well and you get something amazing. SongHubs really opened my eyes to that whole world of possibility, which I didn't really know at the time, but is how, you know, 99% of the pop songs on radio are written these days. They're written with groups of people getting together and sharing that creative energy in the room.
The song can come about in a million different ways. I think the key to a meaningful collaboration is being in a certain zone where you're really approachable. Try as hard as you can to like strip yourself down basically mentally and let people into whatever you're thinking about. And it's kind of hard sometimes because you don't know these people, but we're all here doing the same thing for the same reasons. We all are here to put out music that moves people.
I kind of like the adventure of starting from scratch every day. You obviously have to prepare to a degree as a producer, knowing which sounds you're going to pull from, what kind of genres you're working in roughly. But then I think part of the fun of being on these camps is being open to anything can happen in the day.
So many of these people are good at so much. Someone says a word and you're like, oh yeah, that's good, let's go with that.
Some of the biggest things you take away are the friendships, but I think you also learn how to kind of hone in your instincts. You have a few hours to make a full song.
But when your energy is up and you're pumped and you're ready and you're just so engaged with what's going on, then everybody else in the room is just gonna be like, oh yeah, like we love this, like let's keep it going, like let's get the song rocking, you know what I mean?
The momentum when you're not on your own and you're all walking in that same direction, I think that is really exciting for a songwriter.
SongHubs camps, they're as much about the networking and the getting to know people and getting used to the process of songwriting and the different dynamics that can be in a room.
This is the beginning of like friendships, you know, and so if we create something cool today, cool. If not, you know, hopefully the friendship goes farther so that way we can create more in LA or wherever, whatever part of the world we end up working in.
It's a bit of a butterfly effect situation. It's like you have one good day with a writer that's very, very successful or that knows a lot of people, all of a sudden they're telling people about you, and then somebody else is telling someone about you. You know, there's four people in the room, so if you have a really good run, that's three people mentioning your name to their publisher, to their manager, so suddenly a lot of that stuff builds up.
It's almost impossible to meet some of these songwriters and producers and get into rooms with them to work, so it really does take something like SongHubs to bring people together.
It's encouraging for people that are new, and it's also re-energizing for people that have been around for a while, because you want to, you know, harness that talent as well. You want to be part of other people coming up and help them up, because that's only going to benefit all of us.